Hello, it's Alexis here, Independent Sensei Consultant, and today I'm going to be doing a What Have I Been Warming? So this is about a week's worth of wax bars that I have went through, maybe a little longer. One of them I did not go through all the way, and I hated it so much. So let's get into it. So the first thing I'm gonna show you is, technically I haven't been warming this, it's been in my wall fan diffuser, is my Luna Pod. Love this, love the wall fan diffuser. I have it in my bathroom, it works amazing. I love the smell of Luna. So going along with Luna, I have went through a bar of Luna. I absolutely love Luna. It kind of has like a clean masculine scent to it, so this is definitely one of my favorite scents. Next one I've gone through is a Bonfire Beach. This was probably one of the very first ones I got. I've had this one for so long. I love the smell of this, and if they ever get rid of this, I will be so sad. It's one of my favorites. I've probably gone through about 50 to 100 just of this scent. Let's see. We have a Perfect Pumpkin Pear. So those of you who do not know, this is actually the scent of the month for this month. Everyone was like, had mixed feelings about it. You know, a lot of people didn't like it. I actually enjoy it a lot. It's kind of got like a spicy scent to it, along with the pumpkin and the pear, but I really enjoy this, and I'm happy that I got it as the kit, the warmer and the scent kit, so I have a whole bunch more of these, so I'm very happy that I did that because I absolutely love it. Maple Apple Bourbon. Now this one, I kind of went on a whim when I ordered this one, and when I got it, you really get the bourbon and the clamshell. And I was like, ooh, I'm not gonna like this. When I finally caved in and I used it. And when I did, I really liked it. I enjoyed it. My boyfriend really enjoyed it too. And he is a kitty. Sorry, my cat is scratching his little thing, so it's annoying. And he really enjoyed it. So I went ahead and ordered some more of those. So, Sugar Cookie. I love, love, love Sugar Cookie. I've had this one for a while, as you can tell. When they start getting like this, you know if you had them for a while, because that's the oils. It's just such a nice, like, sweet scent. So I really like that. Cider Mill. Oh my god, this one is one of our favorites. This and Bonfire Beach are my two most used ones. It's especially his favorite, and I love it around this time of year. It's just so, it's like a warm, spicy scent. All right, it's so good. Now my last one, this is the one I did not go through. I have one left, and as you can tell, I've had this one for a while, and I found it again. I'm like, oh, I don't remember this one. It's the sugar and spice. So I was like, oh, it's gonna be good. Like, it's gonna be a sweet mixture of sugar and a sweet mixture of spice, you know? I'm like, I think I like this one. I couldn't remember. And when I used it, oh my god, no. I couldn't even get through this last one. I hated this so much. I usually don't leave my warmers on at night, just because of the cats and I don't want them to knock it down and stuff. I literally had to leave the warmer on all night just so it could get rid of the scent. I hated it so much. And I won't be repurchasing that. Till ya. So that is what I have been warming for about the last week to 2 weeks-ish. We go through a lot of bars. I keep the one in the kitchen on, and then the one in my son's room on 24/7, just because it's a little light. So like his room, it's nice, so like when we have to go in there and check up on him. So that was him. He just woke up from his nap. He didn't sleep very long, so So I go through those two a lot. I have on my fireplace mantle. I have an element warmer that stays on 24/7. We have one in our room, an element warmer, and it stays on 24/7. There's only two of them that don't. This one behind me, that's the service one, and then the one you can't see, which is the enchanted pumpkin. So those are the only two that do not stay on. Unless one of us is going to be home late, then of course they stay on, but when I go to bed, I turn them off. So I go through them pretty quick, which is fine with me. I mean, I like the way the house smells. So, stay tuned for my next video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment if you have any questions. All my information will be in the description box below. Thank you for watching and have a great day.